And now from Lakewood High School, home of the Lancers, it's time for Good Morning Lakewood.
Good morning, Lakewood. I'm your host, Aaron, and today I'll be keeping you updated on what's going on in the wood. Winter break begins December 21st and ends January 6th. Be sure to have fun and stay warm. Last but not least, winter formal tickets are still on sale now. Be sure to get them before the price goes up from the banker.
Hi, my name is Victoria for Good in the Wood, and I'm here with
Amani.
So do you do anything to help the school?
I work in the office, and I answer phone calls and deliver cost lists for Mr. Hayes.
Yeah. Good morning, Lakeland. My name is Marley. Something you need to know is that Friday is the minimum day for break.
I'm actually here at the College and Career Center, and LSA letters of recommendation are due December 16th.
It's Jordan from Good Morning Lakewood. Today we're here with
Jordan.
All right, so how's off season treating you?
Look, off season going nice. You know, we just training, putting out work. You feel me? That's all.
Yes. And how you feel about this being your last season?
It bothered me low-key because, you know, I just love the sport. I love the Lakewood Lancers. But it's a part of me. It's the end of a chapter and the start of a new chapter.
Yes, sir.
That's all for today, guys. And remember to be sure to keep it good in the wood.
go.
Hi, my name is Victoria for Good in the Wood, and I'm here with
Amani.
So do you do anything to help the school?
I work in the office, and I answer phone calls and deliver counselors for Mr. Hayes.